a look at the equipment and prepare accordingly before starting the
Welcome back.